Hey there, wonderful viewers. Welcome back to our channel. Today we have something incredibly exciting to talk about. OpenAI has just unveiled its latest web crawler, the GPT bot, and hinted at the upcoming release of GPT-5, a potential leap toward artificial general intelligence, or AGI. So grab your popcorn and let's dive right into the world of AI wonders. All right, let's kick things off by understanding what this new GPT bot is all about. This web crawler is like the Sherlock Holmes of the digital world, tirelessly scouring the internet to gather a wealth of text data from various web pages. And guess what? This treasure trove of information helps supercharge OpenAI's language models, making them even more powerful than before. It's like the ultimate library of knowledge fueling the AI magic that you see right here, right now. Now let's get into the nitty-gritty. How does this GPT bot decide what to explore and what to avoid? Well, it follows a set of guidelines to ensure it collects high-quality data while respecting your privacy and rights. It's like a well-behaved digital citizen that stays away from pages with personal info, hate speech, or other unwanted content. And here's something interesting. If you're a website owner and you want GPT bot to stay away from your site, you've got the power to make that call. Just a simple line in your website's robots.txt file, and you're good to go. But wait, there's more. GPT bot isn't just about data collection, it's the secret sauce behind the growth of AI marvels. Think about it as the backbone of language models like GPT-4 and the upcoming GPT-5. These models can do some truly mind-blowing stuff, summarizing long texts, translating languages, answering complex questions, and the list goes on. The better the data GPT bot gathers, the smarter these models become. It's like nurturing AI intelligence for a brighter future. So what's the buzz around GPT-5? Well, while the specifics are under wraps, there are some intriguing hints. OpenAI has even filed a trademark application for GPT-5, hinting at its imminent arrival. And get ready for this. GPT-5 is expected to pack even more punch than GPT-4. Think trillions of parameters, making GPT-5 a knowledge powerhouse that might rival our human abilities. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. When will GPT-5 be here? It's like waiting for your birthday presents. The exact date is a surprise. If we look at past releases, there might be a pattern. GPT 3.5 in November 2022, GPT-4 in March 2023. Could we see GPT-5 by the end of this year? Well, our crystal ball is a bit foggy, but hey, we can dream, right? Now, here's where it gets really interesting. Will GPT-5 cross the finish line into the realm of artificial general intelligence, or AGI? That's like the grand championship of AI. Imagine a world where AI can do everything a human can. But hold your horses, because while some predict AGI by the end of 2023, the experts are a bit more cautious. They remind us that AGI is a marathon, not a sprint, and there are hurdles to overcome. All right, folks, it's time for you to chime in. What do you think about GPT-5 and the possibility of AGI? Is it a leap forward or a potential challenge? Let's have a fantastic discussion in the comments below. And don't forget, if you found this video as fascinating as I did, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our AI adventures. Until next time, stay curious, stay excited, and I'll catch you in the next mind-boggling video.